dangerous down there, Batman. We've got multiple Black Gators. They've got a hold of firearms. Probably from the guard armory.
Thanks for the concern, officer. But it'll take more than guns to stop me.
We had to pull back, out of the tunnel. There are guards still in there. We need to get back in there.
I'll take care of this.
Thanks. Let me know if you need backup.
Batman. Thank God. We lost control of the tunnel. We got to split up. Some of my guys are pinned down in there. It's a massacre.
Stay here. I'll deal with this.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
We worked this island for the past 5 years.
Your face is around!
This'll hurt.
Supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I mean... Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
I just want everyone to know that I really appreciate all the hard work. You know, watching you guys is like a nightmare. Watching my favorite movie. What was the name of that movie again? Oh, yes. Attack of the Stupid
Strange.
Bungling
This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it.
Now get to it.
I'm getting bored.
Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
We need to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the main one. to know that I
can't see any tobacco clumps. I'm going to have to retrace my steps and pick the trail back up.
Watching my favorite movie. What's the name of that movie again? Oh, yes. Attack of the Stupid Bungling Idiots, who can't find an even bigger idiot running around dressed like a man. Now get to it.
Tobacco here. Gordon was taken in a different direction. I need to go search for it.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Tobacco here. Gordon was taken in a different direction. I need to go search for it.
Evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours. Do you want to see where?
You're gonna bleed, Bat.
I thought you'd last longer.
Gordon.
Wouldn't you like it?
Over here!
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch! Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Gordon. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, V-Man. You'll have to find another way. Goodbye now!
No way past the security.
party. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host.
down there with the others. Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Kill you! Get down there with the others. Move it!
Okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
What the? I'm sure it came from over there. Where are you? Helmetus! Gonna kill you! The bat is dead!
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bat's asleepin'. Someone finish him off.
Does he need the doctor? I've got to save them.
What the? I'm sure it came from over there. It's the bat!
Looks more like a torture room.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor!
Get off of me!
Shut! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay. I'm going.
Why does he need the duck? Got to save me.
The bat is dead!
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others!
move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Get off of me!
Shut up! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Over there!
my bypass. Mwah!
Get off of me!
Shut up! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctor? I've got to save him.
Come back!
Does he need the doctor? I've got to save him.
Clear. You're safe now.